Hello. Today I wanted to do something a little bit new, and kind of set up a personal challenge for myself. I've been trying to learn guitar here and there for a while now, and it doesn't seem like I can ever get myself to sit down and practice it consistently. So with this video here, I want to kind of set up, like I said, a little personal challenge and begin a song, try learning it through Rocksmith, and practice it once a day for an hour, and then maybe at the end of the month, say record another video and see how it goes. So I'm gonna get started right now. All right, so let's see. I'm gonna start a little bit further down the list here and go with Year Zero from Ghost, just because it's a song I like. And oh, actually, no. I think I'm gonna do Can You Feel My Heart by Bring Me the Horizon. I've already got some progress on it, so I'm probably gonna try and reset it. I'll probably try to reset it so that I can actually relearn the song itself. I know it's got a few chords in it. It's E standard, so I'm really hoping I don't break my strings. So I don't remember what this was originally tuned to. I think last time. Last time I think I played this, I had to drop D, so. All right, let's get it. I'll go into riff repeater and restart the whole thing. Right, so I've restarted the song now. Let's get it. Let's see what we can do.
Perfect performance.
All right, may have started a little early, or a little lower than I should have. I forgot how basic the first few playthroughs are on this game, so let's see where it tosses me now. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to get back up.
perfect performance. Very good performance. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel. Excellent performance. Performance. Very good performance. Great performance.
All right. Last one for tonight. Let's see how it go.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got. And then the first day, did we go up in progress? Did we make it to where we were supposed to be?
Great performance.
Doesn't look like it. So, with that. Alright, well, that's as far as I got with the first session of me trying to relearn that song, get back to where I was at originally, and try to learn that full song. If I end up learning it in less than a month, I'll post a video well before then, but that's my goal right now, is to practice that song 1 hour a day for the next month, and then hopefully by the end of that I should be able to play it, hopefully on master mode, which in this game blurs out all of the notes and you just play by memory with the backing track. Basically, that's my end goal. I'd love to be able to get to that point, because if that's the case, then I'll just do the start the next month after that with another song and just progressively get up in difficulty. That way I can kind of keep track of it on my own and make it like a personal challenge for myself, because I mean I've been wanting to learn guitar and get better at it and learn some of my favorite songs, but haven't had time and not enough motivation to keep myself going with it. So that's my plan. So thanks anybody for watching. It should be a fun video to edit, seeing how it's just an hour of the exact same thing just slightly getting harder and harder, so we'll see. But yeah, if you liked what you saw, feel free to give me a like, give me a comment. Comment a song that you're interested in seeing, and maybe if this all goes well, maybe I'll do that one next. Yeah, thanks for watching.